I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to hide your Android device name from Wi-Fi networks that you're connected to. When you connect to a Wi-Fi network, your device name is often visible to others, which could pose a privacy risk. Hiding your Android device name helps protect your privacy by making it harder for others to identify and track your device or shared networks. This is especially useful in public places like cafes, airports, or even shared networks at work. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your Android device. Step 2. Tap Network and Internet in the primary menu. Associated options are shown on the screen. Step 3. Tap Internet. Internet options are displayed. Step 4. Find the wireless network you're currently connected to in this list. You can identify this by looking for the green Wi-Fi icon. Tap the settings icon next to that wireless network. The network details screen for that Wi-Fi network is shown. Step 5. Scroll down this menu and then tap Privacy. The privacy screen opens. Step 6. Navigate to the device name section and then tap to toggle off Send Device Name. Going forward, your Android device name will be anonymous and not be shared with the network you're connected to. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.